Hey everybody, welcome to part 12 of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal. So, we'll be going to Blackwater City to save it, and there's no titanium bolts. So yeah, the one moon is surrounded by a, Omega-class disintegration field? Doesn't look like we're going to be getting in there anytime soon. Not to mention, Skid is kind of dumb and he'll probably never break into. But if you guys played the original game, Blackwater City is a planet on that game as well. Except you go to it, actually, it might be the same point in time, actually. Yep. An unskippable scene. Droop. Yahoo! Free Fallen. I think we're coming here at nighttime this time. And do we... Alright, we're not gonna have rangers this time because it's just us. Rangers are all down on the ground already. So trying to avoid all the missiles this time to not take any stupid damage like I did that one time. Actually, I think I've taken damage every time. Literally, the best idea is just to go around in a circle. And see, we made it.
We're glad to see you, Sarge.
Yeah, I'm here, guys.
For a major attack against our base. Incoming!
Like, how are there still noids? Did we destroy their entire freaking race? Boom! There we go. Destroy all of them. I don't want them to get the kill, I want me to get the kill. Well, they are, eh? Well, then we're gonna kill them. Well, see, they're dead. Oh, I just moved over here. Hey, how did you survive? Ooh, lots of bolts just chilling here. Burn! They're not really burning, more like being electrocuted. Oh, let me guess, to the side. Nope, behind me. Hey, little guys. They're not very tough. Oh, we got more to deal with. Yeah, so many noids. Why does everyone always fire at the poor little guy? I know it's fire at your own will, but come on. Still sounds funny, you know? Who is this mysterious Will guy that they're always firing at? Boom! Hey, you're not supposed to live, dude. Dude, why are you so tough? Hey, you're kind of stuck there, buddy. You're not very good. Yeah, we did it! 15,000 bolts. The bridge. The Tyranoid attack has been stopped in its tracks. Now it's time to go on the offensive. Lead a ranger squad to capture a bridge leading to the Tyranoid base. And before we do anything, let's finally buy the Agents of Doom that we should have bought for... excuse me, forever ago. And the Annihilator is actually cheaper than the Discblade gun. Anyway, let's do this. Oh, my little Agents of Doom can't really do much, because these are aerial enemies. Is this literally just going to be a battle on the bridge like this? It's going to be easy. Simple as pie. No, we aren't. They haven't even dropped them yet. There we go. Wait, how did he survive? It's because the explosion was really far away. Boom!
The noids are storming the bridge!
They are? This is storming? Just a bunch of little guys. Little wusses, man. I just throw my whip in there. Ooh, that actually levels it up really fast. Oh, apparently I can't do that. Ah, die all you noids! I've got you guys right where I want you. There we go, that was beautiful. And 20,000 bolts for that. Counterattack. Capture the Tyranoid base and destroy all enemy forces in the area. 25,000 bolts. doesn't seem like much of a planet behind them. I did it without going behind them, dude. Okay, let me guess, it's gonna be me. That was easy. Simple. But guys, you guys are wusses. Enemy sauces inbound. Where are they? Oh, they're all over here. Okay. Dude, I'm right here. Thank you. I am the best in my class. Alright. Man, this isn't even insta-killing these guys anymore. Okay, well, time to use the spinning hydra. There we go. Oh, there we go. That was easy. That was the final mission, too. Took literally less than 6 minutes to do everything here. That was a close one, Sarge. Thanks for the backup. I tripped over these gravity boots while I was running from the Tyranoids. I believe they're your size. Yay, gravity boots. And now we have to go to Annihilation Nation to meet with Courtney Gears. Maybe we'll be able to get that titanium bolt, finally. Seems annoying that we haven't been able to get it yet. Through space we fly. Okay, here we go. Like, we didn't even get any orders to come here. It's literally like, oh, we're under attack in Blackwater. Oh, here we go. Now we're going here. Literally had no indication that we were planning on coming here. Meet Courtney, Gauntlet. Battle through the Gauntlet and you'll gain access to the main event and a few bolts. Besides, and a few bolts besides, what? Seems weird. Uh-oh, I'm gonna land right on the flame. Ouch. He's gonna feel bad tomorrow. I know I'm not, because it probably burned my flesh off, so I'm probably not gonna feel it. Depending on what a degree burn it is. This job sounds like it would be fun, just announcing arenas like this. Being an announcer wouldn't be bad at all if you knew what you're talking about, but I stumble over my words too much to be one. Rawr, die, everybody! Oh. Hey, ninja. Stupid ninja. Oh, hey, you're still alive. You're not alive anymore. Oh, got a tank. I guess that's what was in the picture, eh? This is the tank. Oh, apparently they're easier to destroy than I thought. Oh. Lots of little guys. Probably at the start, right? Yep, I knew the door this time. And even ninjas are no match for us. Why don't we get our next wrench upgrade? Kinda nice to have some more physical damage without needing weapons. Ow. Evil guys. Where are you guys going? You guys are just dumb. Yeah, these guys take two hits with the spinning hydra. Did he live? No, I thought he lived for a second. Ow! We only get 6,000 bolts for that, but it's still something. Oh, and here's the guy that we have to beat with our wrench. Ow. Actually, I wonder if we don't need to actually use our wrench to kill him all the way and just finish him off. It's called Bash the Bug. Wow, this weapon does nothing to him. I'm not gonna lie. Can you stop hitting me? Why does that attack keep hitting me? Ah, run! Can you stay away from the enemy, dude? No. Ow, can you stop hitting me with that goddamn attack? Ugh. You know what? Where's my sniper rifle? This doesn't actually do that much. Why is there a French voice? Wait, don't we have the Agents of Doom? We can try them out now. So much they do to a boss like this. God, they do not do much at all. Ah, god damn it, we died. Hey, another challenge opened up. Dirty for a lowdown showdown. Alright, I can have two pods out at once, right? Actually, they do quite a bit. It's just to get them out. No, not that. I want this. No, not that. Why do you keep going to the wrong weapon, dude? Okay, now. Here, let's kill him. Oh, man. You stop with the flamethrower attack, man. Well, we'll just keep throwing fusion grenades at him. And this boss is actually quite difficult. There, but now we have the sniper. Okay. Damn it, we killed him. I didn't mean to actually kill him.
Yeah, we did it.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand for Ratchet and Clank. They'll take home a rare first edition Quark video comic. And here to present the grand prize, the incredible, incomparable, untalented Courtney Gale.
Intalented? What does that even mean?
Can't play this right. She'll lead us right to Dr. Nefarious. Better let me do the talking.
It is an honor for you to meet me. I mean, you, me, to meet you, Miss Gears. Hi. Hi.
My, my. You're even more gorgeous in person than you are on the Hollow, Agent Clank. I've got a few secrets of my own that might need your special investigation.
I will report your concerns to the proper authorities.
Oh, Agent Clank, you always know exactly what to say to a woman. You know, I'd do anything to play a part in one of your Hollow films.
That could be arranged, Miss Gears, if you are willing to provide information on the whereabouts of Dr. Nefarious.
Dr. Nefarious? You have been busy, haven't you? You just get me that part. And I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Excellent. Meet me at Hollow Star Studios.
Hollow Star Studios. Oh, well, we got that planet now. Let's go back to the Death Course. Ninja Challenge. Defeat all the gladiators. Now with ninjas.
Now it's time to add
now with ninjas.
For a lowdown.
At least they add enemies to this instead of the other one where it's always the same enemies. Like, you know, in future. Wow, this thing almost leveled up already. Eat everything. They wear off really fast, but they do level up fairly quickly. Yeah, eat everyone. There we go. Agents of Doom V2. Hey, they now have nuclear capabilities. Ah, actually they have weapons now. They shoot. That I just go in and be suicidal. They still level up fairly quickly, too, even on these weak enemies. Well, that's good to know. God, there's 12 rounds of this. Screw this. We're using the lava gun. We don't want to spend forever in here. I am crazy. Crazy and powerful. Oh, hey, different robots. Like, there's yellow robots now. Actually sure what they do. Well, they're all gone. Oh, more guys over here. Hey, you're naked. What are you doing? Both of you are naked. Why are you all naked? Ticket stub out of your hat? Thought he was gonna stay out of his ass. Okay, bring on the next wave, man. Oh, that means the turret round's coming up soon. Ow, I'm not stung. Oh, nothing yet. There we go, perfect. And maybe they're not gonna have a sentry round or turret round. I'm not really sure what you want to call it. I believe it's a turret. Oh hey, I picked up ammo on this. Sweet. Just destroy everything. No big deal. Oh wait, nope, never mind, there's one more round. That was like the beginning course, Robot Rampage. Oh, it's just another contestant. Maze of Blaze. Navigate a lethal obstacle course featuring fire traps. It says the same thing every time. Probably do a few of these in this episode and then just wait till the next episode to finish them off. So, you know, we don't want to have too many in an episode. Oh, I was kind of hoping they were little robots, not big robots. Not really much I can do with you guys with this weapon. Doesn't even level up very much on them either. Good news is we have 55 health at this point in the game. Now I can do the long jump. Yeah, I'm supposed to be looking for that bolt as well. Oh. Yeah. These guys. Oh. You guys aren't gonna be that difficult to take down. See, one hit from my whip and you're destroyed. Wow, these ninjas aren't very strong either. It chose the right way again. Wait a minute, I believe that's how we get the bolt. It is! We need to take down these guys. Dude, can you stop saying the exact same things in the background? Like, what have we done all this in one day or something? Yeah, we got it, perfect. That's all the titanium bolts done in this, or on this planet. Is it even technically considered a planet? Is it like an asteroid or a meteorite? Oh god, I thought the fire was constant for a minute. Whew. And that was easy. Very easy. Okay, and next one is... Cycling weapons. Ratchet's current weapon will change out on its own. Fight through waves of enemies using every weapon in your possession. Seems a good, like a good way to use your different weapons. And we have a lot of weapons, so good for us. Starting off with the spitting hydra of all things. Wow, it still kills him fairly easily. 16 rounds of this, holy cow. Oh, plasma whip this time. Oh, Agents of Doom! Yeah. Wait, why did they blow themselves up? That was lame. Then we gotta use the N60 Storm, which honestly doesn't get very much ammo. But no weapon here does. Ah, Natural Eruptor. Oh, hey, can we get you all you ninjas together? Come here, ninjas. Come here, little ninjas. Destroy them all. I don't know where we keep all our guns. That's a good question. Why'd you give me my, like, B5 weapon already? Hey, Infector. Oh, I missed. Wait, no, never mind. They're infected. They're slowly attacking each other. Like, God, the Infector is just so hard to level up. Don't look down. We're not even, like, on a cliff or anything. Oh, the rifle. Oh, the Infector again? We haven't even been through all the weapons, we got the Infector again. Oh, that's weird. Ah, burn and die. Okay, apparently my whip was canceled up by his whip. I guess his whip has priority. Boom! These ninjas are actually really weak. Hey, Nitro Eruptor. Oh, a bunch of little enemies. There we go. Destroy all the little guys. Wonder if there's going to be the sentry coming out. Ow, leave me alone. There we go. Beautiful. Hey, Spitting Hydra. Thanks for stopping by. Wow, it takes 3 hits to kill him. Lava gun, do your best. Blech. Oh, more enemies. Oh, Agents of Doom. Oh, yep. Hey, Agents of Doom again? I'm fine with these little guys. These guys are cool. Last round. And we got the lava gun for it, too. That's going to be easy. Now, don't get stuck on the enemy. And there we go, 8,000 bolts. Wasn't very much. And let's see. Let's try Time to Suck, and then that'll probably be the last one we do in this video. Now, this upgrade, this should be fairly easy. Fairly easy. Man, this thing can hold a lot of ammo now. Hey, boom! Wow, kills them in one hit. Yo. Yo. Boom. Just wanna, shoot it all out so we don't run out of ammo in the next round or anything. Now we suck up all these guys. Thank you guys for all stopping by. No, I don't know what a shaved Lombax looks like. Probably looks nasty. These enemies are trying to steal my ammo. Oh, apparently I have full ammo. Ninjas. As long as you don't, run out of the little guys, you're fine. It's not very difficult. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Only 2 more rounds. Oh, now we got the robots. Well, not the robot ninjas, but just the regular robots. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Just focus on the ninjas here. Now it doesn't matter if we run out of ammo, because then we can just suck up the little guys and win. Like that! 8,000 bolts for doing nothing. So anyways, in the next few episodes, we'll be doing a few more challenges. See you guys next time.